think I need to put some effort into this, because if you look at the bottom here, it shows that I've done 31% of this, and it shows that I've done 58% of this. Now this, I think, is the main story, and like, the meat, but there are things that you need to do here in order to unlock stuff. So, like, here, in order to unlock, where is she? Natsuno's, the rest of Natsuno's story, which could be quite a bit. I have to clear wave 5 of the second area. And then in order to unlock, where is Goto? I have to do 80% of 12 other characters. So like everyone but him has to be at 80% or more. So I have some shit to do. So we're going to go here. We're going to do some of this stuff. It's boring. It's the boring bits. Why is everybody's brain overloaded? Oh, I know why. I know why. Because I use them two matches in a row.
Let's go. Someone's gotta do it.
Alright. What are the bonus abilities? Second generation, third generation, only on the strike team. Okay. You do that. Second and third only? Okay.
Leave it to me.
Clear within 60 seconds. So if I do 4.
Not a problem. Okay, got it.
We'll do that. That'll work. Let's kid him up. Fires rockets in target area decreases move speed by 25% and durability by 50%. For fires piercing rockets at ground kaiju within target area. Holding tool deals heavy damage to a ground kaiju. Ignores armor and slows movement. Sure. Yeah. Why not? Enhance. You. Enhance. We'll give you the jammer rockets. You. Enhance. Modified condenser allows for 2 sentry guns placed. Yeah. Okay. She has the anti-ground piercing rockets. Missile rain. I want to upgrade something of hers. Super large missile. Yes. It's an interesting thing. I'm gonna upgrade her long range and her stunner. Okay, and it's good. Shouldn't take too long to finish this.
Everyone here?
Is it just me, or is my robot a little slower than everyone else's?
The second generation Sentinels are more heavily armed than other models, but also more heavy in general. They're well over 2,000 tons, so careful where you step. Don't want to crash through some underground structure. The fusion reactor on it is pretty heavy, but its energy output is off the charts. Enough that it can power a plasma arc fusion cutter. Once you know how to use that, you'll be slicing up kaiju like a knife through butter.
What? Rabbit has.
Their original purpose was to break down massive pillars for high-rise buildings. Of course they'd be heavy. But in a close-quarters fight, that 1,300-ton grip strength will come in handy.
Second-generation models are linked to a squad of support units, too. They'll respond to distress calls. If you can figure out the best time to use them, you might just turn the tides of battle.
I don't know if I can remember all that.
Okay. actually do remember all of that, so that's good. Gotta stay calm. I'll protect you. Okay. Action. Sentry gun.
How do I...
Action. Sentry gun. Wait, where's the other sentry gun? Shinodome. You.
Number 19, commence movement.
This is all pretty creepy. Number 16, moving in.
Gotta think.
What do we got going on over here? An enemy's coming in over here, so let's move you.
Number 13,
stay calm. Move you.
Number
15,
weapon evacuation.
Signatures
from above.
Movie you.
Number 14, beginning move. Gonna be okay. Definitely.
Main battery, heavy railgun.
Just watch. Get it.
I have to focus. Just watch. Not throwing away my
signatures from above.
No, you can wait.
Let's turn this around.
What's our plan?
Focus.
Rock on. If I can
arrange a move with an enemy force,
it's all pretty freaky. I can help. Stay calm.
I can
Let's turn this around.
Stay calm. Remember your training. Now.
What to do?
Did I kill them both? No, that one's still alive.
What's the situation?
Move you.
Number 14. Beginning movement.
You just wait.
This is all pretty freaky.
You just wait.
What can I do?
You just wait.
I can help.
Okay, action. Well, that thing's already dead. Well, we gotta wait. Okay, now, action. Anti-ground piercing rocket launcher? Yes. Missile rain. Oh wow. What a wide berth. Yo, that's sick.
How do I? Focus. Number 15.
Incoming heat signatures from above.
Okay. All
set
on
number 13. Defensive mode.
What
active.
Do I do? I can do it! How's that? Hit! Oh,
Sentinel
no.
Number 17 within enemy threat range.
I'll destroy you. Yes. Gonna be okay. Definitely. Give up! How's that? I did it!
Where are they?
Termination of enemy signals confirmed.
Did I do it? Did it.
Aegis activated. Terminal surrounding 2 kilometers.
Yo, missile rain is super OP.
Jeez. You found her? Oh, that's a relief. No, listen. Miwa-chan's heading right for the next terminal. What? Miwako, what are you doing? That girl has no sense of direction. We can't just leave her.
Is that what it is, or is she working with the bad guys?
We'll make sure she runs somewhere safer. We're counting on you.
Where's Kisaragi? Where did she just run off to?
Well,
Kisaragi, what's your status? Answer me. Kisaragi, that girl is...
I know. I'll get back to the battle once Miwa goes safe. We did it.
Wait, that was Chihiro. Oh, Kisaragi did nothing. Yuck.
I'll be fine. Just need to rest.
Miura on the strike team, so Miura's gotta stay. City defense. Okay, that's fine. We're gonna bring Shinonome, we're gonna bring Hijiyama. Back to Shiji and Gojo.
I'll handle this.
Anybody else? Anybody else? Anybody else?
Fine.
Bring Oga tattoo. Gen 3, so...
Don't move! Ahead!
We must win.
What next? No point overthinking it.
Die already! Take it!
I won't give up.
What's optimal?
We must survive. I'm ready. Did I?
I guess what? I'm always thinking ahead.
I see.
Offline. Let's see.
Number 12's moving out.
Okay, I think there's no point overthinking it.
Number 10, moving out.
I'll just... I won't let you. Attack landed. Enemy destroyed.
Unbelievable. I'm acting like an amateur.
Here it comes!
Within enemy threat range.
Yeah,
I'll try.
Here comes the pain. Got him.
We must win. Number 23.
No way. No. Locked on. Hit. That's my
Gotta
win.
Enemy on the cover. Okay.
I won't back down.
We must survive. Let's do this. Yes! Got it! Enemy
Number
destroyed!
Number 9,
the practice
Commence
round's over.
Movement. I deny you! How's that?
They ought to be used to fights by now.
Need help.
They're after me. I'll make it work. Within enemy threat range.
Number 12, coming up.
Remember your training.
Don't move. Take that.
Okay. What now?
That's what you get!
We must win. There! Ha! I did it!
Now then.
Too slow.
Good. Didn't kill it. Come on, man.
Sentinel number
14.
Defensive mode active.
Sentinel number
19.
Defensive mode
active. They're finished. Humanity.
Termination of enemy. Aegis activated.
Thanks, Deeds. I appreciate that.
Closure complete. Surrounding 2-kilometer area.
All right. Cool. Yes.
Who's that? How'd you get on this channel?
Wait, here is a girl Miwako was helping.
Chihiro? Is that you, Chihiro?
I'm Chihiro Morimura. What?
That's our teacher's name.
I'm going to evacuate the populace all at once. Readout say 1.2 million people in Sector 4. They'll all be force shifted to the year 2025, as in Sector 3.
To the year 2025?
You're shifting over a million people?
So you don't have to worry about any civilian casualties. That's all.
Chihiro. Oh, wait a minute. Did we... win?
Interesting. She went from doing nothing to doing all of it. What a win. I think I'm gonna have to...
I don't think I'm doing so well.
Yeah, neither of them are. Okay, that's good. Takamiya on the strike team.
I'm there.
Let's bring you back.
Let's roll.
Maintain a terminal defense rate. It's fine.
Ready.
You. And then...
I'm ready.
No, Kisaragi didn't do anything in that one. That's right.
Allow me.
Go toe as well. Alright. I kinda want this. Oh, he's got EMP surrounding. Never mind, that's fine. He's good. You're good. You're good. So good. I think I'm gonna give her missile. For two consecutive railgun shots. Interesting. That's kind of nice. Modified condenser allows for four more interceptor units. Interceptors are these. Yo! She doesn't really have anything extra. Upgrade this twice though. That's good. Alright. The grave train.
Look! All the people vanished from the city. It looks like the battlefield is totally empty.
She really evacuated 1.2 million people. You did all that, Chihiro?
That's crazy, Chihiro-chan! What did she even do?
The D-forces are coming. But it's like she said. Now we can fight without worrying about collateral damage.
Yikes. There's a ton of those bug guys coming this way.
They're bigger than tanks, but still too small for Sentinels. They'll be pretty hard for us to hit.
Workers. About 8 meters in size. They're general-purpose drones that can handle any terrain. They can also link up with the quadruped units. They form a kind of crane arm.
Okay. Okay. How do I want to do this? I don't have Shinanobe in my group. She's brain dead.
Back me up.
One person with
don't wait. Always think ahead.
Move you here. Wait a minute.
What's optimal?
You have. That works.
I'll stop them. Good. This place isn't safe. We're not
the Sentinel. Enemy threat range.
My turn now. Number 11,
ready for
moving out.
Turn this around! Number 10, anyone closing
in
fast!
Incoming heat winning? Signatures from above.
Gotcha! They're on the next move!
I'm in enemy threat range.
I'm in range. Hit. Signal offline. Don't let up. Come on.
Target number 11.
One second, keep this thing moving.
killing for me.
Sentinel number 21 within enemy threat range.
Oh my.
That hit.
A lot of them.
Come on,
man, the slowdown.
That work? Next.
Sentinel number 16 within enemy threat range.
Hit confirmed. Good. That's that.
This is all pretty. I can do this.
Doesn't really have much in the way of like stopping enemies. Which kind of sucks. I'm not gonna lie.
Incoming heat signatures from above.
Oh my. Oh, okay.
We've got it rough. Gotcha. Nice. Nailed it.
It's a lot of those.
Don't waste any chances.
Yo, good luck with that. Good luck with that.
Next move.
I only say good luck with that because the controls for Super Metroid, my hand doesn't contort that way to speedrun it. But even still, good luck. I'm trying to think here. What do I want to do?
We're done. That work? Neutralized. They're going to
oh my god, this frame rate is just dead. That's great. This might be the first one of these that I have problems with.
Hit. Are we winning?
Shit. God, there's so many.
Here goes. Nailed it.
Hasn't even been her fight. Alright, like I can't even use her. Like at all. Oh, that's so fucking whack. Oh, you know what? I can do this. And I can also no, that's power boosted.
Can't mess this up.
I forgot that I could do that.
Still not used to this thing.
Sentinel
okay,
number 21
let's do this.
Returned.
Oh, she.
Hope I can pull my weight.
Okay. Okay, they're still existing.
You probably get out of
here. Heat signatures from above.
Number 11. Moving out. Plan.
Number 22
Kai. She needs to heal too.
Your sentinels beat to shit.
I'm fine.
Come on.
Next move. How's this? Talk that easy.
Gotta think.
Number 13.
What's the plan?
This game? I mean, yeah, no, that's what this. There's two different modes, and this I've been avoiding this mode because this mode is okay. I love tower defense games, don't get me wrong, and that's essentially what this is. But it's a little boring. Even as I am the one playing it, it's kind of boring. That being said, this is the one that has actually given me some type of pause because it's proving to be kind of difficult.
Come on.
Good. Always think ahead. I'll stop them. Good. Signal offline.
I gotta think.
This is all pretty freaky. Was that okay?
Stay calm.
Termination of enemy signals.
God. Well, that sucked. That did not go well.
Aegis activated. Surrounding two.
I lost a lot of health.
Aegis activated. The city's definitely taken damage, but no casualties.
Back in the days when I ran with my gang, I used to talk about how I wanted to tear this whole city down. Never thought I'd actually end up destroying it in some big robot battle.
I mean, they didn't, really, because...
There's not much more we can do.
There are plenty of games that have just that.
You know about how I feel.
If you're going to lash out at people, could you try not to do it when our lives are at stake?
Who asked you?
Come on, Yuki-chan.
Yeah, I... Look, I'm sorry. All this shit's just getting to me.
No, I like to stream. And I prefer not be able to stream anymore due to the... choice of things going on. Kisaragi with 0% again. God, she sucks. I need to work on her loadout. This is bad. Probably didn't get an S. I got a B rank. Ooh, we don't like that. Then we don't get mystery. I'm gonna finish up area one. You gotta.
Sorry, I pushed myself too hard.
All right. Who am I bringing in?
Understood. Bring in
maximum 4 strike team members. Amaguchi has to be on the strike team. Takumi can go away. Shinonome comes back.
I'll fight
you. So you got a Gen 3, a Gen 4, Gen 2, and a Gen 1, I think. I think that's good. Also, a lot of the games that I was referring to are effectively banned from Twitch.
My Sentinel looks pretty skinny compared to you guys. Don't tell me I got stuck with a wimpy one.
They're not banned from YouTube, so I could technically play them on YouTube, but I ain't gonna do that.
600 tons, so it can fly, but it's about a quarter of the weight of a third gen.
But hey, that's some crazy mobility, Yuki-chan. Besides, it's got a lot of power in those legs, right?
The
spiked heels are powerful pile bunkers. They can also release a high voltage surge to overload enemy internals.
I forgot to customize my out.
If you overuse it without any cooldown, you'll find yourself out of power fast.
Fires?
Enemy on the move.
Signatures from above.
I won't back down.
I can't do that. Okay.
And what next?
You don't have it.
What now?
I'll make it work. Anti-air defense.
It works.
Stay calm. Hope I can pull my weight.
Need help.
What's our plan, babe?
I won't.
What now?
Sentinel moves to target area and deploys kaiju sensitive mines, overheats kaiju on detonation.
Don't miss. Enemy on the move. Number 19. Commence movement.
I guess life comes at you fast. Number 12, moving
Stay
up.
Calm. Remember your training. Don't move. Did I get it?
Crap, Morning. They're targeting.
They're coming on a signature from above.
John. Hold still. Bingo. That's some power.
I'll make it work.
Send another wave of them.
What's our plan?
No, long range missile you don't need to get.
Targets. A hit! Enemy signal terminated.
Better put on a show for Yuki-chan.
Success.
Surrounding two.
Looks like they changed targets. Now they're going for another terminal a ways off.
You guys go on ahead. I'm giving my Sentinel a break for repairs. I'll go find a motorcycle nearby and catch up.
Stealing bikes again? Thought you said you were gonna stop that shit.
Hey, don't say it like that. I'm just borrowing it. Cut me some slack, man. It's an emergency.
Could you give me a ride?
You're dismounting too, Shinonome-senpai? Sure, let's go.
You're gonna let her ride behind you?
Yeah, what's wrong with that? Don't
Are you jealous?
No, dumbass, I am not jealous.
Damn it.
Heck of places to be.
She's totally jealous.
Made it through.
Gucci did take a lot of damage.
Need to rest.
Made it S. I can probably get an S on the one that I got a B on. If I do it again and remember that I have the meta thing that I can use. First generation, fourth generation, only on the strike team. Okay, I can do that. Clear without a sentinel being immobilized. Okay.
All right.
Got it. I'll go.
I'm on it. Let's go.
You can't. You can't.
I got this.
First and fourth generation only. Doesn't feel like that's gonna really, really hinder me, my ability to do well. Okay, I need to give you stuff. Okay, has that learned? Put that there. Remove sentinel limiter, durability drops to 1/3, but attack and speed doubles. Oh god, no. Unlock that. EMP thing. WT recovery speed increases by 30% due to a powerful cooling device. Who are my Gen 3s? Who are my Gen 3s? Yakushiji's my first Gen 3, okay. I'm gonna unequip that. Move you there. Those could be pretty useful. For her, immune to attacks dealing 500 damage or less due to special sure. Why not? Enhance that and that. I don't have much in the way of money, so I can't really give him anything good. But I can enhance this and that. And that.